Hello, Fierce Fitness family. Welcome back to my channel. All right, so challenge accepted. Let's do some strength training. We are going to be doing 30 push-ups. Join me. Feel free to tag me, okay? And I will share it, okay? So join in 30 push-ups. Trust me, everyone can do this because I'll also show the modified version of push-ups. So there are many variations of push-ups, so every single one can do it. Even if you've not exercised before, you've not worked out before in your life, you can do it. Okay, so get a good stretch and let me just give you a little bit of health benefits of push-ups. So traditional push-ups are beneficial for building upper body strength. Okay, that's why I said we're doing some strength training. They work the triceps, pectoral muscle and shoulders. When done with proper form, they can also strengthen the lower back and core by engaging the pull in. The abdominal muscle push-ups are fast and effective exercise for strength, okay, for building strength. Okay, so get in, let's get it going. Now, if you cannot do this push-up that I am doing right now, don't worry. Watch the video till the end, because at the end I will be showing you modified version. And trust me, if you cannot go down and do 30 push-ups straight, then you can separate, you can share it into three as a separate. You can go three sets, okay? Do 10, rest for 30 seconds, do another 10, rest for another 20 seconds or 30 seconds, and then do another 10, okay? Even if you have to do 5, 5, 5, the goal is to complete 30 push-up at the end of the day. Okay, so if you join in on this challenge, feel free to tag me. Shout out to Oyoyon Doki's Kitchen and Proud Mix. Okay, they got me to do this challenge. So yes, let's keep it moving. If you do it, tag me on Instagram or Facebook. I will share your video also. Yes, yes, we did it. 30 push-up done and dusted. Let's go, let's go. Let's build that arm strength. Let's strengthen our body, okay? Because we need it, right? Okay, so up next we have the modified version, and I'm just going to show you. I'm not going to go in full doing 30 push-ups. I'm just going to do a little bit, and I will pause and I'll do a little bit just to show you that you can actually take that short break in between if you feel like your hands cannot handle anymore, because when you're doing push-ups, your hands will be on fire and you need enough arm strength actually to push yourself up. Okay, so let's get it going. Right now you're gonna go on your knees, okay? Place both arms in front of you and just go down. I will also show you the other one that you're going to do in a bit, okay? So I will be doing 10 here, and then I will show you another easy way that you can also do it. Is either you put your both legs down while you do it, or you can lift both of your legs up and cross it like so, as you see me doing, and then you can also do it. Now, if you cannot do these two that I showed here, let me know in the comment section and I will also bring to you wall push-up. Although I have a short video on my channel, shorts, showing you how to do wall push-up. But don't worry, if you cannot do this, let me know. If you really, really want to join this 30 push-up challenge, then let me know. I will show you how to do the wall push-up. That is like the easiest one. Every person can do it. Even kids can do that. So let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm giving you my dance move. I'm so excited I completed my 30 push-up. Thank you very much. Till next time.